tonight. The story of the American beauty who took Hollywood by storm.
Cut and print that one.
Grace Kelly, the country girl.
She brought romance to life. But only a prince could make her dreams come true.
I wish my life could always be like this.
Cheryl Ladd stars.
My daughter is going to marry a prince.
As one of the world's most beloved women. Grace Kelly, next.
On behalf of Burger King, I am pleased to announce that we have just changed the Whopper.
Hold it, Burger Brain. Nobody changes the Whopper.
We expect nothing but positive response.
I like the Whopper the way it was.
The new Whopper has more beef than ever. More beef than Big Mac or Wendy's single. And it beat them both for best taste.
Bigger? Better taste?
The new Whopper. More beef than Big Mac or Wendy's single. And winner for best taste.
You're right. It's not bad.
For the matchless color of Saint-Tropez and the silky skin to go with it.
And the soleil for the Saint-Tropez.
Bain de soleil. Protection 2. 4. 6. 8. 15.
Bain de soleil for the Saint-Tropez.
For people who can choose anything they want. And they choose the best. For body, face, and eyes.
It's been 42 years since Danone introduced its yogurt to America. And since that time, more than 125 other brands have followed.
Josh.
But to anyone who appreciates how good a natural-tasting yogurt can make you feel, there's still only one. Danone is yogurt, now in mini-packs.
Once upon a time, there were three little
pigs, Grandpa.
Pigs.
Can we watch television, Grandpa?
When it's as important as their eyesight, trust Pearl. The doctor will give them a thorough exam and the right prescription.
You'll see it in his eyes when his spirits start to rise. Nobody cares for eyes more than Pearl.
We caught the limit. We're going out again tomorrow. Now, from now on, this is my lucky shirt.
They'd be lucky, but also smell it.
What do you mean?
Oh, you don't smell it, huh?
What?
A sweat and big mouth bath. Take it off. Take it off.
What are you going to do with it?
I'm going to burn it.
But this is my lucky shirt.
Take it easy. I'm going to try and wash it. Between you and me, I don't know if I'm ever going to get the smell out. And this dirt. What's that?
Ketchup.
On your back?
Yeah, who's...
Oh, don't tell me. Oh, lucky. We'll be lucky if Tide can get this clean.
Tide can do it. It not only gets out the sweaty dirt, it'll power out the smelly odors, too. Tide keeps on going through some of the toughest dirt and won't stop till even the ketchup's gone. Because Tide just won't quit till your clothes come clean.
I never thought this would come clean.
Oh, this looks great.
The smell's gone, too.
My lucky shirt.
Lucky for you, there was Tide.
Sure, because on dirt and odors, Tide just won't quit till your clothes come clean.
Introducing Bon Bon's brand ice cream nuggets. So deliciously irresistible.
Hello, Your Highness. Not tonight.
So truly scrumptious and delicately bite-sized.
Mm-hmm. Marcello. Not tonight.
Bon Bon's brand. A tiny scoopful of creamy vanilla or chocolate ice cream inside. A chocolatey coating outside.
The inauguration? Another year.
Bon Bon's brand. Simply irresistible.
Friday after Webster.
Welcome to the Comedy Factory.
ABC's setting the stage for some hot new summer fun.
The people of this city have a right to know
that Phil Daly's the special guest.
Why are you dressed like that?
When the Comedy Factory premieres.
Tomorrow.
Grace Kelly, tonight's ABC Thursday Night Movie, will continue in a moment. On Loving, Lorna's hot. And she's living the glamorous life. And on All My Children, who is Jeremy Hunter?
You're a very persuasive man, you know that.
I enjoy your company.
Loving All My Children weekdays.
If you'd like to see a difference in your food bills, check out Shop and Save's weekly specials, like Borden's American Singles, $1.49 for the 12-ounce package. Save on Whisk liquid laundry detergent, only $2.99 for the 64-ounce jug. Joya pasta, regular or thin spaghetti or elbow macaroni, just 99 cents for 3 pounds. And don't miss the grand opening of the sparkling new Shop and Save in Lower Borough.
Shop for the difference at Shop and Save.
On behalf of Burger King, I am pleased to announce that we have just changed the Whopper.
Figures. Did you bother to ask a woman's opinion?
I'm sure we're all in agreement.
In other words, no, you did not ask a woman's opinion.
The new Whopper has more beef than ever. More beef than Big Mac or Wendy's single. And it beat them both for best taste.
Hold it. Wait a minute. More beef? Better taste?
The new Whopper. More beef than Big Mac or Wendy's single. And winner for best taste.
You know what really burns me up? It's great.
A hostage news conference tonight at 11.
And now we continue with Grace Kelly.
They only know you as daddy, not a guy working hard for your pay. With four little leaguers counting on you, you want to make it go a long way. McDonald's serves mornings up fresh and sunny at a price you like, cause you work hard for your money. It's a good time.
Working hard for your money.
That's my dad.
For the great taste of McDonald's.
All right. Aren't you glad?
Heads up.
Yeah. To know you'll be your best guys. Today.
Under 500.
Witness the emergence of a revolutionary automotive idea, Dodge Caravan. It will be widely imitated, but thanks to a 5-year 50,000 mile protection plan and front wheel drive, it may never be equaled. Dodge Caravan, one vehicle that takes the place of an economy car, sporty car, station wagon, and van. Dodge Caravan is a transportation revolution.
It's the JCPenney White Sale, and we've put our all into it. All towels, all sheets, all blankets, all bed pillows, everything for bed and bath on sale. Plus a bodywear sale with every bra, brief, bikini, and slip at 25% off. Two big sales with everything going for them at JCPenney now.
You're looking smarter than ever, JCPenney.
Throughout my career in government, I've come to understand the true essence of the bureaucrat. I've enjoyed an exciting relationship with the governor himself.
Yes?
And I've been shown great appreciation for my contributions.
Benson has everything under control, so cast your vote for a summer of fun. Tomorrow at 9, 8 Central.
Action News, tonight at 11.
CoverGirl Nail Slicks. Nail color drenched in super wet shine, so it looks this rich, this dazzling.
Even when it's dry. A color that looks wet, even when it's dry. Wear CoverGirl Nail Slicks.
Now lashes get long, lashes get lush.
Without all the fuzz.
CoverGirl Long and Lush Mascara. Goes on clean without clumping, stays on clean without smudging.
Without all the fuzz.
CoverGirl Long and Lush Mascara.
You're being so good on your diet, you haven't cheated at all tonight. I guess that 12-hour appetite suppressant you took this morning is really working. But hasn't it been a lot longer than 12 hours since you took it? I mean, so what happens now? Does
your if your appetite suppressant calls it a day before you do, you need Accutrim. Accutrim lasts longer than any other brand of appetite suppressant. A full 16 hours.
You know, this could really use some more chopped nuts. Oh, waiter!
Accutrim, it's at its strongest when you're at your weakest.
from the man who makes the movies that astound us.
This is nuts.
Touch us and delight us comes his masterpiece. Steven Spielberg's Close Encounters of the Third Kind, starting at 8, 7 Central, Sunday. Grace Kelly, starring Cheryl Ladd and Ian McShane, will continue in a moment.
An ABC News business brief. Now from New York, Dan Kortz.
Good evening. The government said today the economy barely grew at all last quarter, but its flash forecast puts the current annual growth rate at 3.1%. Consumer prices were up only slightly again last month, but buying power fell because of smaller paychecks. Corporate profits declined more steeply than previously estimated in early 1985, the fourth straight quarterly decline. And Beatrice Companies and National Semiconductor today both reported lower earnings. Flight attendants authorized a strike against TWA, but no date was set. And the latest money supply report showed a much bigger increase than expected. On New York financial markets, the Dow gained 2 points, interest on T-bills surged, gold slid $9, and the dollar rose sharply. That's Business Brief. I'm Dan Kortz.
The United Negro College Fund will present its gospel concert June 21st at 7 p.m. at the David L. Lawrence Auditorium. Call 361-5300 for ticket information.
I just called to say I love you.
Now you can call for less with Sprint. Sign up before June 30th and ask for the special Father's Day offer.
I just don't fit in.
Sprint will give you an hour of long distance, free.
Hello?
Daddy, we won!
You're right, we won.
So call.
All of us here at Burger King are happy to tell you that we have just changed the Whopper. We're confident this meets with your approval. The new Whopper has more beef than ever. More beef than Big Mac or Wendy's single. And it beat them both for best taste.
Mmm.
Come on, try it.
The new Whopper. More beef than Big Mac or Wendy's single. And winner for best taste.
Mmm. Might I have another?
The Subway rolls tomorrow at 6.
And now, we continue with Grace Kelly.
There's a lot of confusion in people's minds about what goes on in their mouths, like the difference between plaque and tartar. Plaque is so soft, proper brushing with a toothbrush and any toothpaste helps remove it. Ugly tartar is so hard, it takes one of these to scrape it away. And no toothpaste helps stop it from coming back. But there's one coming that will. One that helps stop tartar from coming back between dental visits. New Tartar Control Crest, coming soon in the silver box.
What makes crispy, crunchy, delicious fried chicken? Crisco oil.
You start to crisp that chicken.
Crisco oil fries up chicken with a crispy, crunchy crust.
Crunch that drumstick.
Mm, that juicy flavor.
And that juicy goodness stays inside. With Crisco oil, you get crispy, crunchy, delicious fried chicken. And it's not greasy.
Start to crisp that chicken. Crunch that drumstick. Mm, that juicy flavor.
Crisco oil makes your chicken crispy, crunchy.
The heat this summer is at St. Elmo's Fire. Emilio Estevez, Rob Lowe, Andrew McCarthy, Demi Moore, Mayor Winningham, Judd Nelson, Ali Sheedy.
She's not just a girl. She's the only evidence of God that I can find on this entire planet.
St. Elmo's Fire.
You're not gonna believe how out of hand it's gonna be.
Rated R. Sneak preview Friday at select theaters.
At Red Lobster, you know you're getting only the freshest fish because the ocean rewrites our menu every day.
There's never been a better time, never been a better place.
Red Lobster's just filled with delicious fresh fish and seafood. So it's no wonder the fish aren't the only ones biting.
There's never been a better time for seafood. Red Lobster for seafood.
Wake up to the latest news about our hostages in Beirut on Good Morning America.
Oh, beautiful for summertime.
For hiding from the rain.
for cooling off when I get hot, for my first date with Jane.
Oh, ice cream.
Oh, ice cream.
Delicious night
or day.
No matter when.
It's my best friend.
So buy some more today.
Bring home ice cream. It's beautiful.
Before you slip on something, Silky, or put on anything at all, before you dress, caress. Caress with bath oil can't dry your skin the way soap can. Before you dress, caress.
Signal mouthwash has so much mint, you can feel how fresh your breath is.
Signal if you feel it. Signal if you feel it. Signal if you feel more mint.
Once upon a time, fabric softeners cost a lot, but now there's new Snuggle fabric softener.
Hi, I'm Snuggle. Snuggly softener. That's really less expensive. Look, I get towels fluffy. Blankets cuddly. Clothes don't cling. Smell fresh, too. Get your one Snuggly Soft Ever After.
Try new Snuggle fabric softener. Snuggly softness that's really less expensive.
Friday after Webster.
Welcome to the Comedy Factory.
ABC's setting the stage for some hot new summer fun.
The people of this city have a right to know
that Phil Daly's the special guest.
Why are you dressed like that?
When the Comedy Factory premieres
tomorrow.
Tonight's movie, Grace Kelly, will continue in a moment.
Sunday on the USFL, playoff powers collide when the Birmingham Stallions take on pro football's record-rushing Herschel Walker and the New Jersey Generals. It's a battle for first place in the Eastern Conference and the home field advantage. Action begins live at 2:30 Eastern, Sunday on the USFL.
Dear Barb, Cedar Point's great. The kids love everything, especially the coasters. The kids made me ride Gemini 6 times. Rode the waves, too. Had delicious Alaskan king crab legs last night. Well, staying at a beautiful hotel called Hotel Breakers. There's even a place to park RVs. Oh, gotta go. Having a great time. Wish you were here. Love, Sue.
Call right now for your free vacation savings booklet. 1-800-BEST-FUN. That's 1-800-BEST-FUN.
Race fans, everyone's invited to the wildest motorsports spectacular ever presented in Pittsburgh this Saturday.
It's the Ford Budweiser U.S. Hot Rod Truck and Tractor Pull Summer Nationals.
The nation's top mud racing stars will be here for this Super Showdown Battle of Champions.
This Saturday night's program also features the Battle of the Monster Trucks, challenging Bigfoot on 10-foot-tall Tundra tires.
Plus the new sensational Monster Vet.
Screaming putty cars.
Flame-throwing dragster tractors.
All exploding at the gate at 8 p.m.
This Saturday at Three Rivers Stadium for the wildest show on wheels.
Terrorism strikes Americans again. Details at 11.
And now, we continue with Grace Kelly.
MasterCard, find me a bargain.
MasterCard International.
In blue.
MasterCard International.
MasterCard, you're so chic.
The Farnsworths are coming to dinner. What do you suggest?
Hide and pretend you're not home. If that fails, serve Paul Masson wine in these handsome carafes. Carafes add a touch of elegance. And Paul Masson wine is delicious because it's made with so much time and care.
Well, I'll just go and make myself beautiful.
Hope springs eternal. Paul Masson will sell no wine before its time.
Fletch, Chevy Chase's funniest movie. Richard Schickel, Time Magazine. Chevy Chase has never been funnier. Joel Siegel, Good Morning America, ABC TV. Enjoyable, a breezy experience. Vincent Canby, New York Times. More than funny, it's funny and exciting. Gene Siskel, Chicago Tribune. Fletch.
My hero.
Nothing to it.
Rated PG, now at select theaters. Check newspapers for locations and showtimes.
You work hard for your money, and we're working too. Giving it all, making breakfast for
work hard for your money, so nobody gives you those great tasting deals at breakfast like McDonald's.
It's a good time. Come to work hard for your money. Have a great taste of McDonald's.
Only the rich rule as kings.
What do we want with a robot factory?
Profits.
And only the privileged.
Two people are much warmer than one.
Rule Midas Valley. Robert Stack in Midas Valley. An ABC Thursday movie. Next Thursday.
In the 1850s, real cookout experts knew a little secret. They cooked with mesquite wood for a fast, hot fire and real open-range flavor. Well, now there's a charcoal with real mesquite right in every briquette. New Royal Oak Plus. It puts more flavor in the meat. And new Royal Oak Plus lights like a prairie fire. So for Old West barbecue flavor, this is the one to buy. New Royal Oak Plus. Real mesquite puts mmm in the meat.
If there's a better way, I'll find it. Like these maxi pads always. They actually help me feel drier. And that's something I never expected from a pad. This special material they call dry weave traps virtually all the wetness inside the pad, away from me. That means I feel drier than I ever expected.
Always. Maxis, thin maxis, minis, and panty liners. A drier kind of protection than you ever expected from a pad.
Now what could be better?
United Airlines welcomes you back with their 50-state rebate. United will send you a check for 50% of the amount paid for your travel on United when you fly any regularly scheduled United flight between July 1st and 7th, and send in a copy of your ticket along with the form you receive in flight. A 50-state rebate. United is back in a big way to all 50 states.
You're not just flying, you're flying the friendly skies.
You can see it in her eyes, the doubts we all go through. We'll see you through those unsure looks just staring back at you.
When you're ready for contact lenses, trust the Pearl team of experts for the right lenses and a comfortable fit.
You'll see it in her eyes, that look you'll always prize. Nobody cares for eyes more than Pearl.
Tonight on 2020, Barbara Walters on airport security, where it's safe to travel, what airports to avoid, and Peter Jennings adds his experience on 2020 next.
Is there any progress in the hostage situation? Will the Red Cross or a number of countries get involved? This is David Hartman. Tomorrow morning we'll have the latest on our hostages in Beirut. Also, Mac Davis joins us on Good Morning America.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later tonight on Nightline, all over the world, Americans are coming under terrorist attack. Are these isolated incidents or part of a coordinated war? We'll have the latest from Beirut.
Saturday, Stacy's in a life and death struggle to save Hooker from bank robbers who are out to close the book on him forever on T.J. Hooker. Then a sly switchboard operator plugs into love when she slows down her workaholic boss aboard the love boat. After the finder of lost loves unites a dancer with a secret admirer who sponsored her career at a great hardship to himself. Sunday afternoon, the New Jersey Generals face the Birmingham Stallions on ABC's USFL Football.
Don't drink and drive. A public service message from ABC.
The experience of Peter Jennings tomorrow on ABC's World News Tonight.
An ABC News brief brought to you by the fun ships of Carnival Cruise Lines. Now from Washington, Britt Hume.
Good evening. Five more American hostages in Beirut have now been heard from, in addition to those seen earlier today at a news conference.
Hi, this is Richard Herzberg. I'm alive and well, living in Beirut.
The voice of Herzberg and four others were on an audio tape obtained by ABC News in Beirut. Earlier, at a sometimes chaotic news conference, five other hostages appeared. Alan Conwell, speaking for all the hostages, urged Israel to release more than 700 Shiite prisoners, as the hijackers have demanded. The State Department called the news conference a cynical exploitation of innocent victims. Now this.
In the morning, in the evening, ain't we got fun?
Fun. That's what makes Carnival Cruise Line the most popular cruise line in the world.
Next on 2020, continuing coverage of events in Beirut and security at foreign airports. Which ones pose the greatest threat of terrorism?
Hello out there. Work hard today. Bob Evans got something to make your day.
Ooh, we charge more than
We got ribeye steaks, pork chops too, barbecued ribs, and lots more for you.
Char-broiling done right here.
Hear that sizzle? See that smoke? We're doing it right, and that's no joke.
Ooh, we're char-broiling.
So bring the kids and ride on down. We're char-broiling on your side of town.
Five Evans, down on the farm.
Three's Company, weekdays at 5.